Same guys, I'll show you how to wash your shoes without make it with oil on. I'm just sharing my ideas to clean the shoes in a simple way. So ayan, buksan natin, open the water. This is the only part I need to wash, but this is usually this one. I need to wash this one. It's only this side, this one, that. Sometimes I use this way, but this is killing bacteria. And this is really nice. The dirt. Alright. Brush that tightly, slightly brushing. Just care for your shoes, not easily damaged. But every time if you wash your shoes, they're easily broken. And in this way, not so fast. But it's time, save your shoes. Okay, here you are, that's right. It's so clean. That's how what I'm doing when I clean the shoes, not washing all. Oh, ganyan lang guys. This is how I do. When it's very dirty like that. Okay, especially when it's jumper, when the shoes have to clean it. If it's watery, it's so good. So I'm doing that. Did you see how dirty? Look. So dirty. Now we make it clean in a simple process. Now, just start by mixing with you. Start by mixing with you. I just put actually, this spray is used for cleaning the surface in the toilet, but I used to clean also here in the shoes. It's good. Look, this is for the toilet shower, so I use for the shoes also. It's good, it's easy helping. Without washing this, it is easily damaged. You show the rubber. Leave your shoes for your time. Take it short. You see how fast? And this one is not dirty, of course, because you're usually you're wearing your socks when you're wearing shoes, right? If you wear your socks also, you must be clean, right? Every time you remove, you need to put in the washing. Don't wear it through again with it on the feet without washing. That makes your shoes smelly. So that's all for the design. Yeah? Okay. Then you should spend your money to go into the shoe shop to clean the shoes. Just do it for yourself. Not the time. Welcome to the show. Thank you for watching. You're trying to get some ideas for this video, but please subscribe, like, and share. And ring the bell button. See you all at this week until my next upload. Bye-bye.